In an age of lawlessness and despair, the Empire of Man lay in ruins, torn asunder by civil war, and racked by famine and plague. Desperate, unscrupulous men deserted the temples of their fathers and gathered in forbidden cults, seeking the favor of the dark gods. And so it was, in the year 2301, that a Kurgan warlord named Asavar Kul united the savage tribes of the Chaos Wastes and made war upon the realms of men. The invaders entered the distant northern kingdom of Kislev and sacked its largest city, Prague. They sacrificed its people to their dark gods, and any who managed to flee were driven into the freezing wilderness. The Empire seemed powerless to stop the Chaos Horde, and many feared that the end of the world was at hand. But in the Empire's darkest hour, a nobleman from the south named Magnus rallied the people of the Empire to resist the invaders, uniting the warring Elector Counts in the process. The Imperial Army marched to the rescue of the Kislevite capital, fighting Kul's army in a massive battle outside the city walls. Joined by mighty heroes from all across the land, Magnus defeated Kul in single combat, and the Chaos Horde was scattered to the winds. Blessed by the gods and heralded as the true emperor, Magnus returned to Nuln in triumph. But even as the old world celebrated Magnus's victory, the dark gods were planning their revenge. There was a time when an emperor ruled in Nuln, and the Empire was at peace, but that was long before you were born. Soldiering is the only life you've ever known. Your father was a swordsman in service to the Elector Count of Reichland. By the time you were 15, he was dead, and his sword and armor passed to you. You've lost count of the number of battles you've fought. Some were victories, others defeats. Most were fought over the same barren hills and empty villages, year after year. You rose through the ranks, replacing men who'd fallen along the way. Then came the news of the Chaos Invasion. Panicked Reichlanders spoke of the end of the world, and you feared they were right. With the Empire divided, who could stand against Kul and his horde? But then a nobleman from the old Imperial capital of Nuln stepped into the breach. His name was Magnus, and he called upon the warring Elector Counts to stand as one and drive back the Chaos Horde. You expected no one to listen, but this time was different. Magnus's message spread like wildfire across the Empire. Within weeks, you and your company were on the march, joining the growing army as it headed north. Not even a lifetime of battles could prepare you for the nightmare that waited at Kislev. Just when all seemed lost, Magnus and his knights launched a desperate charge against the Chaos Warlord and his bodyguards. Surrounded, you and your men held back the Horde until Asavar Kul had fallen. It was the company's greatest victory, and its last. By the time the battle was over, you were the only one left. Once the dead were buried, you accepted Magnus's invitation to join his retinue and return with him to Nuln. After the horrors you witnessed at Kislev, defending the Empire from its foes is the only battle worth fighting anymore. It was an age of lawlessness and despair, a time of dark magic, treachery, and war. It is a night made for witchery and evil deeds, and across the city, guardsmen clutch their weapons tightly and count the hours until the dawn. Sleep is hard to come by on a night such as this. The air is tense, and memories of the battle at Kislev leave you restless and on edge. Suddenly, a peal of thunder shatters the stillness, followed by a howling wind that shakes the tower to its foundations. Foul magic curdles the air, and screams echo in the courtyard outside. The tower is under attack!
Sounds like trouble in the courtyard. I'd better take a look. Chaos forces are storming the tower! I've got to get to Magnus! Thanks, Sigmar, you're...
Stand fast!
Upstairs in the... Thank you.
As you reach the throne room, the air seethes with foul magics. A Chaos Sorceress stands before the throne, and Magnus, the savior of the Empire, is caught within her spell. There is only one thing left to do. Shouting a challenge, you charge across the room, ready to give your life for the future Emperor. By the time you regain your senses, the battle is over. The sorceress is gone, leaving you and Magnus for dead. The shouts of angry men fill the throne room, but these are not guardsmen. They are witch hunters, the Empire's feared inquisitors, led by none other than... There are dark and terrible forces at work in the city, Captain.
I hate to say it, but shouldn't this be a job for Voss and his gang of witch hunters?
You saw the mayhem,
All right. What do you-
The attack on the tower came from this- Your first task is simple.
Thank you.
It's done. The tunnels surrounding the tower have been cleared, but there are signs...
I do not doubt it. The servants of Nurgle flourish in darkness and filth. You have done well, Captain. Return to me when you are... There is grip...
Hot-headed...
Someone needs to find them.
Seconds. yet, Tara. Can't do that right now!
Thank you. lured us into a trap.
Take it easy, soldier.
They took them, and I went still.
I found the lost soldiers, but it was too late. They'd been lured into an ambush and cut to pieces. Most of them, at least. The cultists took the rest.
The men were alive when they were taken?
Yes. But what does the cult want?
Not prisoners, Captain. Sacrifices. Offerings to the Lord of Pestilence. We must do everything we can to prevent this.